if you look at pictures across the European distribution of European goldfinches, one of the things I've fascinated by is that face coloration and the black on the top of the head could even be a mechanism to actually kind of make predators think they're being looked at while the bird is sitting there foraging with its bill deep inside a teasel head.
Oh, wow.
Because it's a very unusual coloration pattern for the family. So it's they're a fascinating little bird.